JTV crew salute, what's good, yo? Today I want to give a big salute to homie that hits me up most times in my freaking comment section. Yeah, said Mil Montero. A big salute to you and many more others. There was a few people in the comment section through the months, or, you know what I'm saying, since me, I be doing some Portuguese reactions, most of y'all been hitting me up with either Holy Hood or freaking Julinho KSD. That's the artist we be checking out. Sangwakal, Ojin Katarola. Basically, today I'm going to roll. It's my first time checking out this artist ever in reactions, even in like our off reactions, just like Hollywood was, but you already got my verdict from that. What island of Cape Verde is Julinho KSD from? There is hella talented artists coming out of Cape Verde, you feel me? There's like Elio Batalha, quite a few, man. Trust me, dog. Not worth out of further ado, family crew. Let's get straight into it. I wasn't expecting this, you know, to be honest. I thought this song was finna be trash, but like, you've really got to listen in depth for what he be saying. I'm saying this beat was nice in comparison to what he was mentioning in his lyrics, you feel me? But as well with the like background, with like the sun rays, and that looks nice, man. He's got good vibes the way he be carrying out himself singing in this song, bro. Let me check that out. God. Gonna be some fast rap than typical ones, but this is different, like conscious type-ish. So cute. This intro flow hard as the beat was about to drop. Ed Milson, big salute to you, man. Respect for introducing me, Julinho KSD, and some few others, but you know what I'm saying, so many people hit me up, I decided to hit him up. You know what I'm saying? When Ed Milson recommends it, Ed Milson recommends it, you feel me? You know what? I'm digging his verse more than his chorus, but it's still a nice vibe, you know? Yeah, right, and the way he uses his Portuguese and Cape Verdean Creole in this bit, it sounds so good. I salute the big man in the freaking Tottenham thing, Tottenham jacket, you know what I'm saying, the soccer team. He brings in a nice Afro vibes into this rap, blood. That's why I dig it. A bit like Nenny does in some of her. This song is a nice chill song if you're just chilling, you feel me? The way he just edited his voice in this certain part to this drop of the beat, like that little bridge, right? Out though. No wonder why I've seen in the Portuguese charts my guy be trending, you know what I'm saying? It's like I told you, this is the first time I be hitting up this artist. And for a first song, it's not a song I'll go crazy or download, but it's a dope ass chilling song, bruh. And his verses are deep meaningful, you know what I'm saying? No wonder why he hit it in the charts, especially with the mix, you feel me, with the rap and the Afro type ish. Shit, this guy dancing is quality blood. Let me see this dance. You know, like, salute to the homies, you feel me? But that just made me laugh, bro. Beat yourself up, bro. Hey, big yourself up though, big man. Where everything that happens in life is destined, you know, to be and shit. Oh my god. His verses than the chorus, but after listening like past 2 minutes, it started to grab to me. You see what I'm saying? So maybe this song's one of those ones. If I hear it 2-3 times, I'll catch on to it. You feel me? Family crew, I'ma see y'all on another day's upload. I'm out. Yo. I'ma flex on my ex, flex on the hoe. You still be in my head, so I'ma let you know. I realize.